What's up, y'all? Sorry, seeing something on the ground. What's up, y'all? Here I go back again once again with another reaction video. So, you know, little old me. Gotta start off y'all up with a little Tupac. So, sorry. Today I'm gonna be doing Tupac Itchy Double Hockey Sticks Razor. You know, and so with this song, there weren't many ones when I looked it up on YouTube. Like, there weren't many videos of it on YouTube. So I kind of like listened to some of the songs, like just skim. And this one sounded like some other ones. This is the first one I listened to. It didn't sound right. So I hope this is the right version. Y'all comment below. Let me know if this is the right version. Because I try not to mess up. But, you know, stuff happens. But let's just get into it.
Hell motherfucking yeah. This one goes out to my nigga Mike Cooley. Hell yeah. One ducking, heartless and mean, mugging at 16 on the scene, watching beans bugging, kicking up dust with the older G's, soaking up the game that was told to me. I ain't never touched a gap that I could shoot. I learned not to trust a bitch from the prostitutes, but taught lessons. A young nigga asking questions while I'm sucking.
Yo, it's this beat, though. I really like this beat. Like, it's different. Like, Tupac has different beats. Like, he has different beats all over. And this one, I'm feeling it. It's, like, so different. And it's smooth and nice, you know what I'm saying? Let's get back to it. I know that's right.
Smoked out, fucked the drum.
Okay. Yo, his voice. I like that, y'all. I like that song. I really did. I like that song. Shout out to my subscribers for telling me to react to that. Because it was more than one of y'all. But I'm really feeling, I really did like that song. Like, and his voice in that song sounded so raw. And like, he was like that, like that. I'm sorry, y'all, my reenactment is not on point. Those skills are not on point. They're really not. But I did like that song. Shout out to my subscriber for telling me to react to that when I really liked it. But sadly, that's all I have for this reaction video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you guys continue coming. More reactions you guys want me to do. Because, you know, if I don't do them today, if I don't do them tomorrow, eventually I'm going to do them within the next few days. So why don't y'all just go ahead and drop those comments. And why don't y'all just go ahead and drop those comments so I can love it, like it, heart it. You know? But that's all I have for this reaction video. I'm about to do 2 more reaction videos for y'all tonight. So if they don't get copyrighted, just be expecting them. But that's all I have for you guys for this reaction video. Make sure you guys tune in for the next 2 reaction videos.